Wearing glasses while riding a motorcycle can be a tricky business. Helmets, essential for every rider's safety, are not always designed with eyewear in mind. However, for those who rely on spectacles for vision correction, removing them is not an option. I'm Toon from Champion Helmets, and here's a comprehensive guide to help you understand the nuances of wearing a motorcycle helmet with glasses. Let's get started. You can wear glasses with most of the helmets. So what does it mean that a helmet is glasses friendly? Well, in most cases it comes down to the extra spacing to house your glasses. A small groove between the padding and your head that takes away the pressure on your head. And this small space provides the perfect space to slide in the temples of your glasses. And this way you won't even feel that you're wearing glasses during your trip. And some helmet manufacturers even use this as an extra selling point. Well, now that we know what glasses friendly means, the question remains how we put on our glasses when wearing a helmet. And I will show you guys how to put on your glasses. And first, put your helmet on. And make sure your helmet sits nice and tight. Then hold the temples of your glasses and gently slide them in between the padding and your head. Give them a gentle push to put them close to your eyes and you're ready to ride. It's as easy as that. Alright, choosing the correct helmet is the first step in ensuring comfort and safety while wearing glasses. In addition to safety, the helmet must comfortably accommodate glasses, full face, open face, modular and half shell helmets, all of their unique features. But for those who wear glasses, a full face or modular helmet with recesses for eyewear might be the most suitable. A helmet should fit securely, but not too tightly. It should feel snug around the entire head without causing any discomfort or pressure, especially on the temples where the glasses rest. When trying on a helmet, wear your glasses to ensure the helmet doesn't push them down your nose or against your face, which can cause discomfort over time. Great, let's talk about the glasses themselves. The design of your glasses plays a significant role in your comfort. Opt for glasses with thin, flexible frames that don't dig into your skin under the pressure of a helmet. Also, the glasses with straight arms are generally easier to slide in and out when you're wearing a helmet compared to those with hooked arms. Here's another thing to keep in mind. Many helmets come with removable or adjustable padding. This allows you to create more of a custom fit, which can be particularly useful for creating space for your glasses. Make sure the padding doesn't push your glasses into your face, as this can lead to discomfort over time and during longer rides. A helmet with a clear visor can protect your glasses from the elements such as dust, wind and rain, while also providing additional safety. If you ride in sunny conditions, consider a helmet with a built-in sun visor. This can eliminate the need for sunglasses, which can be more difficult to fit inside a helmet. If nothing has worked so far and wearing glasses under a helmet remains uncomfortable or impractical, prescription motorcycle goggles can be an excellent alternative. They are designed to fit comfortably within helmets and provide the necessary vision correction. They often have straps that ensure the secure fit and be more comfortable and practical for longer rides. Before we move on, don't forget to follow our socials. Our Facebook and Instagram communities are the first to know about the latest product releases, discounts and upcoming reviews and guides. We hope to see you there. Don't forget the basics. Both your helmet and glasses require regular cleaning and maintenance. Dirty glasses can impede vision and a dirty helmet can cause discomfort and health issues over time. Regularly clean your glasses, the interior and your visor of your helmet to maintain optimal visibility and comfort. Practice wearing your glasses and your helmet together before you hit the road. This will help you adjust them for comfort and fit and identify any areas that might cause discomfort during a ride. This practice will also help you get used to the feel of wearing both simultaneously, which can make your ride safer and more enjoyable. And finally, if you're having trouble finding a helmet that fits comfortably with your glasses or if your glasses become uncomfortable during rides, consult professionals for advice. An optometrist can help you adjust your glasses for a more comfortable fit or recommend different frames, while a motorcycle gear expert can help you find a better fitting helmet or suggest modifications to make your current one more comfortable. That's it. We've reached the end of this video, and if you'd like to know more about glasses-friendly helmets or helmets in general, head on over to our webshop championhelmets.com, where we offer the lowest price guaranteed and have great discount bundles. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. My name is Toon, and until next time.